Dark Shard Rex is gonna be playing. What you playing? Maehwa as well, or are you playing
Yeah,
the other one?
yeah.
You rolled one too?
Since
Okay.
my Moose is already 44, I can
Yeah.
do this
Probably a
better.
good idea. So I played around a little bit this morning and been leveling just a little bit. I did tweak myself, got my other character's gear on. Most of it, not all of it. And then I got a fairly decent drop earlier. So I'm gonna run around and do a couple quests until Dark Shard Rex is done making his character and can catch up to me. So, do a couple little quests, easy things. And see what we can do today.
You have a vast world before you, just waiting to be explored. You don't need to harm others to succeed in this world.
Thinking of a dwarf?
Fender, oh, they're only up there.
Hello, adventurer. Potions, get your potions here. Florence always has more customers.
I love getting these quests
Maybe I
done there.
need to
It's like,
find another spot.
you already have all that. Thanks. Makes it so much easier to finish this quest.
War is tragic, but sometimes it can become farcical in its own right.
Purple boots is the reward. They look purple. That's funny. Wow, wonder why that's such an expensive potion. They gave me a potion, and it goes up on the auction house for the minimum of 150K.
To do.
Immediately recovers 10 energy. That's a lot of money for just 10 energy. I've still never gone to that castle after we tried to go out up that, remember that castle to the north, and we're like, holy crap, they're too hard.
Yeah,
So
I've
we
never
ran
been
away.
back up there.
I haven't been back up there either. Need to go back up there just to see. Okay, I'm gonna get used to this again. Used to my other character. Oh, I took on the name. No wonder I was so hard. I'm like, why is this guy such a difficult?
How are you doing that scroll?
No, I didn't do the scroll yet. I'm just kicking a name guy's butt.
Yeah.
one. I hate crappy food. Pet food. It takes forever.
I gotta buy food. My pets are all out. It's not really important right now.
That's why I bought the crappy pet food. I need to make some more from the better stuff. Pretty easy, this character. Then again, twinking it helps too.
Hey, Mark finally appears.
Mark dinged! Yay, Mark! He's not listening. Slacker. Crap. Okay, what do I want? Accuracy or AP?
Accuracy, probably.
Okay. Not that I need it at the moment, so I'm not going to put it on in my gear. Because my gear is all my Uber stuff. Yeah. Yeah, I can see this class being really icky in PvP. Because I literally jump all over the frickin' place. They say it's a really good one-on-one class for PvP, but not a very good group one.
The Maehwa has more single target damage than the Musa. The Musa's abilities give it more.
Yeah, they're AoE. Yeah, I read that too. The AoEs I have right now must be PvP or PvE related because I can AoE pretty good. I don't remember the name of them off the top of my head. I'd have to tell you the keystrokes. I'm using Shift E and F, switching between them, and then left mouse button as well. Well, shift and left mouse button does one thing. I need to get out of here. One second.
Yeah, that's the charge.
Yeah. Make sure nobody's following me still. Dang it.
Big 9.
Okay. I'm 13 now, I think. Give me just a second. So, Carver is the shift and left mouse button while during slice or sprinting. But I'm using that one. From the guide that I was using, bring up the guide again. One second. They have Carver going all the way up, as well as a bunch of others as well.
Right.
A lot of these are black spirit ones, and I can't even spend anything in them right now. There's the arrow. The arrow they went 3 into, but not the fourth one. And then sword training, they took that one all the way up. Oh, well, not quite all the way up. All but the last two.
Because the last two were like 70 and 80.
Yeah, they're stupidly expensive.
Well, no, they're level 70 and 80.
Oh, those two.
Which I haven't figured out yet why that's that way, because my other class simply don't have that.
And then the evasion as well, they took all the way up, except for the last four. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. Which, yeah, that makes sense, because you go to 50. So right now I'm bringing my slice up, as well as did the basic sword training, the maneuver training, to get those up one apiece.
That's why my APM of character is so high.
Which one?
On my Musa.
Which is so high?
My AP.
Yes, why?
Because I spent points in those.
Oh.
The maneuver training and the sword training.
Well, the maneuver training only does +1 evasion for this character.
Sword training.
But sword training does AP, yes.
And I have both those maxed for my level.
Almost level 14. You want me to come out here for what? Destroy the watchtowers. There's none in that one. Oops, wrong keys. These are so fun. I don't know what's in this class. I like it.
I like my Musa, and the playstyle is almost identical. There's just a couple minor differences. But
shoot. Mops. There it is. I think it's stuck on rocks. It's a rock. We break. Hello. The mob's right in front of me. Literally. Dead mob.
cave and start with the head in.
Okay. I'm exploring goblins. It's part of my Black Spirit quest, but
yeah. Pretty much just for power leveling, just take the Black Spirit quests.
Yep, that's what I know.
Pretty effective.
Yeah. I've got the scroll to kill the guy, but I'm not doing it yet. I was waiting for you. It's fine. Oh, that's why the butt kicked me. The game dude appeared. Oops. Yeah, the elite mobs.
Yep.
Yeah.
Juicy XP.
Yes. And I cornered him inside the building. Yeah. He, like, did all my health, like, in one swing.
This is impressive, but not healthy, God.
I know! Luckily, I can jump all over the freaking place. Oh, that is. I did. There's another guy to pop. It looked like him, but a smaller version. They dropped a high quality bear hide, which actually sells rather well. Ironically. Set. That's a goblin now. At least these quests are fast and easy.
Yeah.
Dude followed me. Well, these itty bitty health potions are coming in handy. If I got this quest or not. Running to where? Ugh. I need to go pull the cherry blossom leaves off my tree. Collect your guild money. That's pretty sad. We are the most active players in the guild right now.
Yeah, that's why we're looking for the guild.
2 days left. Not that it really matters. Find a guild. Well, we'll find one. Oh, excuse me. Guess I'll have to actually pay attention to that, you know, spam and chat for guilds.
Actually, we should more likely be paying attention to the ranked guilds.
Well, I meant that too, but also the spam and chat, because it'll tell us what kind of guilds they are. Yeah. That's if the ones in the tops are even recruiting. I don't even know if we make it to make any of those guilds because of the gear rating.
Yeah. Those are the guilds we're gunning for, so.
I don't know if we'll be able to get into those right now, though.
We spent one whole day in disguise trying to understand how goblins behave.
Oh, I did the first summon scroll. I did not do the second one. Sorry. I did the guy at the beach.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm at the part where I gotta summon the next guy. I'm going to wait in that area and just kill mobs until you get there. That sound good?
That's fine.
What level are you?
12.
Okay, you're almost there then. Because I'm 14, almost 14 and a half. I need to go settle crap. I should just dump some of this stuff out.
Yeah, it's not worth it. I'm not even looting at this level. I don't have my animals out right now. If they would loot just like cash and like green or better items, yeah, I'd go for it.
Well, I'm picking that up and I'm just dropping the rest. Yes, dude, I don't care. Quit asking me.
Maehwa!
have given one to you, so maybe.
Yeah, I reused that one. I had two shifts. I don't think I have any keys on me now. Nope. I have to get Weasel out here and smear. Come on, Weasel. Just got in the way. kill this guy in the chair. Okay. Come on, go. She's like standing there. Big chick. Okay, come on. Nice name there, isn't that long enough?
In the Legend of Five Rings reference.
Ah.
It's probably one of the coolest characters from that series.
No, I didn't expect you to know that. No, I didn't mind it.
So I like their stance better when they do the look down the blade stance. It looks really cool.
Oops. Oops. I need to put SSS in chat. Take that. Spooky.
Come on, dude. There's openings.
Yeah. Come on.
Did you move before you finished summoning? Oh.
No, we just took frickin' forever. Okay. It literally took forever. Like, come on.
We totally stopped and did that.
It is actually a weapon upgrade. What's that?
That's something again. Into my scroll.
Go ahead.
It's free XP.
Yeah. It doesn't take all year to freaking summon. Oh, wait. Okay, hold on.
I'm just going to delete it.
You're just going to delete it? Yeah. Okay.
Not a big deal. What are you using now? The Aswell Blade?
Yeah. Because it's the best I got at the moment. I didn't buy anything. I just figured I'd gear up and, you know, eventually I'd buy a better blade, but at the moment, it's not really a big deal. You know what I mean?
Using my Blue Uria Blade. It's got +1 crit and +1 attack speed on it.
Nice.
And then I put my +2 attack speed, -1 crit gem in it, so I have 3 attack speed.
Nice.
And then I cover my crit rate's at 1, so.
Yes. My attack speed's at 3, my casting speed's at 3. I'm pretty good on my stuff. I don't have to worry about it too much.
Casting speed isn't as important as class.
No, but I meant otherwise. I'm just listing down my list.
I once dreamed of being a great adventurer.
I need to pick up horse.
I eventually ended up back home.
On a black dog.
I didn't even.
My granddaughter Emma's recurring nightmares worry me.
Okay. I don't want your freaking donkey, dude. Get off. Sell. Too much crap on me. The jewel's value isn't. No, I don't want your donkey. Okay, I'm gonna go put 2 things up on the auction house real quick just because they were actually decent drops. And then I will go talk to the storage keeper.
Literally, it's supposed to go down to the storage guy. I mean, to the gateway to Hydel.
I'm gonna go put two things up on the auction house real quick just because they were actually decent drops. And then I will go talk to the storage keeper. Oh crap, I should have bought a lantern while I was over there too.
You were given one. Start with
town is peaceful.
Yes, and it's broken already.
How did it break? They last 2 days.
Yes, it's been more than 2 days.
It doesn't run really offline.
Holy crap, that thing actually is worth 150k. Cool. My lantern is expired. I'm telling you, I just deleted it.
Well, I've never even seen that potion before.
I haven't either. I'm sure it'll sell fast.
Oh,
no. Hello, adventurer.
Ah, crap, I didn't mean to buy the stupid lantern oil. Okay, we are meeting Kirkley. Is that the one we're on?
Yeah, I just talked to him and said John.
To Hydel?
To another person. I think. Yes, that they're more than we're at Scott.
Please calm down.
Because we're going to go to the quarry.
Okay.
So when you get to that quest,
just switch. Oh, I'm not going to Hydel. Okay, where are we meeting?
So, go talk to the dude.
In Hydel?
The gateway to Hydel quest.
Okay.
Because it's about the halfway point.
Okay.
Then from there, we'll run to the quarry and kill shit down there.
Okay.
Because that's where we'll start our execute grind. Although in theory, we can do the farm too. Yeah, it depends on who's there, if it's decent or not.
So what are you spending your points in?
So I took Carver 2.
Hold on. There's Carver.
It's the purple sword with the two slashes on it.
Okay.
So I got Carver 2. I'm saving because Chaos Red Moon, which they think takes a quest to unlock at a certain point.
Also, it's a Black Spirit Rage, which I think you can only do it, what, was it 30?
Yeah, that part doesn't kick until 30. The Spirit Rage piece doesn't kick until 30. The rest of it's there. And where is it?
Stop. A quick inspection is in order. Just joking.
Okay. Where are you at?
Quarry.
Why can I not see you?
Hold on a second. I'm there.
Okay. Weird because I couldn't see you.
Actually, at the guard camp right above it, because the northern guard camp symbol is covering me.
Oh.
I didn't actually go down to the quarry.
I was going
to
say, I didn't
I'm
see you down there.
At the guard camp,
I am right in front of you now. No, I said I'm ahead of you. I didn't say I was there. I just said I was ahead of you.
The other skill it takes a quest to get is the, it's higher than 20, is Maehwa Decapitation. That's one of the big hitters.
That's nasty.
And Chaos Red Moon is another one.
Yeah, you said that earlier.
So these are the two I'll be focusing on here. Just buying a little bit of the support ones. I bought Slice 2 and other skills there. So.
Yeah, I bought Slice 2.
Right. Directly behind you.
That's what I said.
No, I'm actually, you were still behind me. You just caught up to me.
Not on my screen.
You were seeing yourself, so you then kill these dudes.
Jump up there? No.
No, back down to the valley. Man, go
ladder go up? Hold on. No.
Yeah, it's going to go into the farm and use enough here to support us.
Alejandro Farm. South of that there. South of that farm, or just go to that farm?
Just go to the farm.
Okay. Well, I know we were going here, dude. I would have brought my freaking stuff that I can go turn in for points. Though mine's all in Heidel. What are we doing at the farm?
Killing everything.
The stuff that's on either side of it?
The stuff right in the farm itself.
I better not have caught what our son has.
There are a couple quests here. Killing the bees and the pumpkins. Yeah. So.
Let me go pick them up real quick.
Not that guy. Yeah, that bee quest.
No, not that guy.
I think it's these two. Yeah, the bees and the pumpkins. It's these two guys. I mean, we got both from the start.
I'm the owner of this mess.
Go ahead. Will you help me? There's another guy right here. What did this one have? kid freaking ran off.
Yep.
Why'd he run off?
He's bananas. He does that. He just runs around.
Thanks. Well, okay, you finished them all.
There aren't any jobs in Heidel anymore. You can produce flax in Maehwa.
Finish the other one, though. There's still one more. Destroy beehives. Kill tiny bees.
Live across the way. Not too far away. You know, kill tiny bees?
Yeah.
Did you get the kid's quest or no?
Yeah, I returned it. And I returned it in the first one. And I got to defeat mine imps and then beehives and tiny bees. Sudden I've been targeted. Why it's going all the way to hell around that way. Stupid auto path. Come on, stuck on my I know. After we're done with these. Yes, I'm turning mine in. Just wait a minute. Shut up. Oh, wait, hold on. I gotta wait.
I'm the owner of this mess. Will you help me?
Okay, here, I can go do that. Pumpkins. Beer. Doesn't seem like a very good trade. Here, I'm going to give you 12 pumpkin vines, and you give me one cooking honey.
A lot of pumpkins.
Yeah. Doesn't seem like a fair trade.
The bear said it was fair.
Why couldn't they have given us this mine imp quest earlier?
Because we were like 16.
Okay, press down. 10 times over.
Alright, now we can go meet in the chill.
Rico Suave?
Yeah. Oh. Okay. I guess we could go meet the guy at the farm, too. Do that farm since we're out here. Then go back to Rico.
Meet who first?
The farm meet and somebody Alejandro.
I already did that.
Amadeo.
Before I left. That's why I ran back.
Yeah, I didn't get that question just now.
Oh, I got it before.
Anyway, I'll meet you.
Kaido.
There's two people you gotta talk to, so you gotta talk to Riccio and then Crushbone, and then we should get the Crushbone. Then we should get a quest to go kill Scarecrows.
Almost caught up with you on energy and contribution points. So close.
Welcome to Heidel. Although we lost the war, we
I'm three ahead of you, and you caught up to me.
Yeah, I worked my butt off today to try and catch up. Holy crap, this guy's got a lot of quests.
Don't take them.
Oh, well, too late. I always untake them, it doesn't matter.
Not under any circumstances. Never turn your back on an enemy. Take up your sword if you have the will to continue living.
Let's see if that king will talk to me yet. Thank you, Butthead.
All my decisions in the past were for the good of Heidel. I'm trying my best to represent Heidel.
The Lord is present. Mind your manners. That's a rather flashy outfit to be meeting the Lord in. Avoid impropriety when speaking with the Lord.
No, I still have that stupid quest where it says, befriend that guy, the equipment manager guy, the guy that you talk to, the crew horn.
Mm-hmm.
I still have that quest from the beginning because you can't finish it because you have to go, you have to have a certain amount of
amity with him.
And I still don't have it yet.
Yeah, I got like 265 amity.
don't even know where I'm at.
I mean, some of those guys is definitely worth it, but...
Yeah.
Not under any 392. Circumstances.
I still don't have enough. I think you have to have 500. An enemy. It's just like, really, dude?
Alright, so then we gotta go back to the quarry. Talk to somebody there. Get your shit together.
Who's up there? It's got a question mark. Hold on. Talk to everybody in this freaking town. Oh,
the past there's a question doesn't turn in. Tell us anything about the future.
Yeah. Where are we going?
Back to the quarry.
Okay.
You still have that question.
Go back to the northern quarry and meet Jimakas, yep. Whatever. I like the fact you can go send me there.
Gives you quest for killings.
Really?
Are you from Velia? Nice to meet you. It must have been fate for us to meet.
The other guy across the way. Has a quest for killing something.
No, don't worry about it. Get the guys, because we're in this is the last switch where we're going to grind scarecrows in it.
Oh, it's cuckoo birds and beetles? That's too low.
I'm stumbling.
I'm coming. If there are any. I gotta deal with that anymore. It's an easy quest. So where are we going to next?
We're gonna go to the
Are you from Velia? Nice to meet you. My brother said to look at all the stones.
So we're going to go down past and down to the Moretti Plantation, which is the farm to the southeast of Adele.
On it. Get rid of junk. So have you looked at any of the guilds lately? I didn't even look at the...
You go out and go to rankings. There's no, it's not rankings. It's you escape and go to guild rank. That shows you guilds. So some of these are...
Oh, escape?
Yeah, yeah. Escape and then guild rankings.
So oh, like, I'm not seeing it. Hold on. Oh, there it is.
So, like, 1, 2, and 3, just the other symbols, the same thing.
Yeah.
It's actually a guild.
Yeah, I know.
Some of them are a little easier, so like OTG, there's red, blue, and I think there's greens on the second page.
Green. Yeah. That's the Old Timers Guild. Isn't that the one Mark was talking about?
Yeah, it's one who's had some good things to say about it. They're looking pretty full, too, so.
Well, they've got... Yeah.
So we may or may not be able to squeeze into a guild like that. You know, the expendables, but it's like I need to do some research and see where people are at, so
yeah.
Were you attacked by scarecrows
no,
on your way here?
We're supposed to talk to
him. Yeah, we'll get across a little bit. Oh, we're supposed okay. to kill these guys.
The ones you brought with you? You're like, hi. Hey, there's mine. Wish there were not so far in between.
There's something else.
Decided to reset on me. No, it was kind of annoying, actually. Black Spirit wants to talk to me. No, not yet. Now I did. Look, we got a crowd. To go to the instructor and talk to him.
Okay. This will probably be a new skill unlocked.
Yeah.
I'm going to go down the blacksmith question for it. To see if I can just talk to him. Sometimes that works too. Yeah.
I'll meet you back in Hidel.
It wants me to kill altar imps.
And... I'm not here. High quality bear pie, bear hide pelt, whatever carpet sold.
Nice. So now we'll go back up past the farm, and then the quest chain will take us back towards the river and the bridge on that end.
Oh, that sun is blinding.
have any effect, though. The bloom's done just right on it to actually look like a early morning sunrise. But yeah, the light shaders in this game are amazing. The way the light shines on the city when it's coming up, and it actually crests across and creates like realistic shadows that move.
My situation must seem pretty humorous. This inn was originally mine. Now it's been taken over by Kalfion.
Huge benefit to Hyder. Haven't they figured that out yet?
Trying my best to represent Heidel. Anyone is welcome to stay here, as long as they're not from Kalfia. All my decisions in the past were for the good of Heidel.
Thank you.
Not under any circumstances. Never turn your back on an enemy. Wet the blade and concentrate more.
Right, it's easy. Wheat seed somewhere.
I'm heading to Alterims.
Okay, be there in just a minute. Let me go finish the lazy soldier quest. Oh, they're not up. They're not up yet. It's only 5 a.m.
Lazy in bed right now, you can't wake them.
Yeah, they're lazy in bed, you can't wake them, and then at 8 a.m., they'll go sit on watch and be lazy there. And then you can go finish the quest, because at that point, they're lazy. Stupid thing. I'm going to go turn in a quest real quick, because it's right here.
From Vela, Alejandro Farm in the west has a bee farm.
Hey guys, how are you guys doing? And no, I don't have them installed yet. Husband's computer decided to have some blue screen of death issues. And what else did your computer do? Freak the hell out?
Yeah, my fan. I had one fan fail on my video card, and my CPU fan just wasn't manned to do the job.
So he was having some fan issues. And we finally got those fixed, so hopefully we can get my hard drives installed this weekend, maybe?
Yeah.
That'd be nice. So I gotta back up a bunch of stuff on my computer, and then I can get them all up and running again. So. Made, what level am I on my Valkyrie?
45?
Yeah, 45 on my Valkyrie now. Chopping them before I can even get a chance to hit them. You're no fair. Oh, shut up. learning. Blue screens are no fun. Yeah, I am loving the Maehwa so far. It's interesting to learn it. Way different than the Valkyrie, of course. We finished it. I did. Where are you running off to? You got a dude chasing you. Now he's fucking reset. Oh well. Or lag. Good grief. Hope he's hitting you, not me. No, but he's annoying. Well, I got a new blade. So, which one next? More Alderim still?
Yep.
What level is your later?
Moose is 44.
Yeah, Darkshard Rex got his Moose at 44 already. You just went to the camp, didn't you?
Yeah. Like the quest said to do. I read my quests.
That's not good.
Not.
Short and stout?
No. I'm not a teapot. That's what we're on the top of the tower and advance the axe for a little bit.
I'm still finishing the piece. I know, I'm killing. I made one just because they gave us the extra character slot and just had to take a break. Just give me something a little different to do.
Yeah, I haven't PvP'd with it yet because I'm only 44.
Still killing imps.
They're
all right in the middle of the camp. Stop.
So one of the cooler abilities you have now is...
Will you kill that guy for a second?
Down and left or right mouse button, so you do this.
Hold on a second. So, I'm taking the Crystal Perfection.
I have to go do this quest.
Okay, what quest?
The one you ran around and did without me because it wasn't in range.
That's not my fault.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not.
I told you right where I was going to be. You chose not to come there.
Range button. I'm not gonna get rid of those actually. Okay, I have a bazillion of them in my vault. So what do you have to do now, that the quest I just finished?
Yeah.
So I need to go up and do the other one?
You need to climb up the tower.
Okay.
Put the statue at the top of it.
Come on. Oh, I remember this quest.
Ugh. They had a question for you.
I don't know. I haven't really decided yet. I'm still kind of playing the character out to see if I like it. I really like my Valkyrie, so I don't know. We'll see. Probably not, but we'll see. Ugh, I hate ladders. Oh, you're not going to get there, are you? Oh, they're going to make it up. Is this the one I have to jump or no?
Did you talk to the statue at the top?
Not yet. I'm getting up there. I'm just saying, do I have to jump to get up there?
A little bit.
Well, I meant like the running jumps, because you know me and those do not work well together.
Yes.
Ugh, lovely. Oh, that one. Oh. But there's at least something below it.
Sorcerers are pretty cool. Phew. That's what I've been playing. Until the Medusa came out, but I really like some of the mobility, and the toughness seems to be a little higher for the Medusa than it is for the Sorcerer. It's a little fragile, but they're beastly damage, so I like the Medusa's balance.
Really don't need to see the cutscene. That's it, right? I just talk to the statue once, or do I have to go all the way up?
Yeah. Once you talk to the statue, tell me what to do up there. And it should give you a quest to go. We should have the co-op quest and the return to Hideo.
Make sure I got it. Yep, co-op quest. Defeat the bastard big.
Yeah.
I hate getting down from here.
Just jump.
Yeah. damage. My legs. There we go. I haven't played the movie yet, but from what I've seen of him playing it, yeah, I think it's a little bit, wee bit overpowered. Although he'll probably argue with you.
No.
No?
If what I've seen of it below 45 is an example of how it's going to end up at 55, it definitely is a very strong class because it balances out a lot of the, here's a question mark.
Squirrel.
Balances out a lot of the, because I've watched the Warrior, and the Warriors are pretty cool, but they definitely pay for that toughness with a little bit of reduced damage output.
You didn't have this note person?
I didn't. But watching some of the videos and other streamers, a well-played Warrior easily makes up for any damage negative they might have compared to other classes with crowd control, you know, battlefield mobility. Hey, where are you going?
Okay, there's a quest out here.
You can do it right here on the road.
Oh, it's a scroll. Oh, it was just a scroll one. Yeah, well, I pulled some friends. Ran away. Ran right into him. Like, bam! I got hit. You, like, did all the damage. Oh, well. Yeah, because I spent half the fight on my freaking back. They got attacked and plat! Oh, well. Really doesn't matter. Give me the expansion slot. It's all I want. You getting the Chaos Red Moon now? Did you get Chaos Red Moon when you leveled up? Or did you, or are you getting something else?
So yeah, skills. Chaos Red Moon is...
Is that the one you're getting right now?
No. That one, you get automatically, you get that one for free. No, I'm getting...
Oh, you do, yeah.
Well, I'm spending points on... is Dragon Bite 2, because I'll be buying Dragon Claw at 21, and that's that super cool mobility thing that guy was doing.
That's right.
So I'm going to back to Crushbone.
Okay.
Yeah, we play D&D. Currently engaged in a 5th edition Eberron campaign.
Let's see, Saturdays are alternating. We do...
Dresden
on one weekend, and then the other weekend is our, what's it called?
5th edition Eberron game.
Okay, it's 5th edition. And then we have the Sunday game.
Or no, it's not 5th edition, 13th age, sorry.
I was going to say.
Yeah, it's 13th age, not 5th edition. 13th age is pretty solid, if you like Pathfinder.
And then we have the Sunday game, which is Eric's...
That's Eric's Pathfinder game.
Yeah, the Pathfinder game, yeah. My way. I don't think so.
Horses got horses wearing
Yeah, squish. Yep, he does. He's just not streaming tonight. His PC, when he rebuilt it.
I still have to get my OBS back together.
Yeah, he's fixing his OBS. His hard drive went kaput. So he had to reform it and everything. I guess it was good timing for him, I guess.
We were talking about that, which we may end up doing. It's a little bit of a switch up for us to do that, just so we have the streams going to the same machine. But
it is a very good possibility we might do that. Yeah. We've been talking about it, getting the video card.
Yeah, we both have to get the video capture.
We've also been discussing doing our Saturday and Sunday games. Well, at least our Saturday games for sure. Maybe not the Sunday games. I don't know. I don't know if we've talked to them, did we? I know we did talk to everybody in the Saturday games. But streaming the Saturday games that we play. Oh, look, there's a lazy soldier. It's right there.
Aha, uh-huh, I'm going to beat you to the quest now. I'm still racing him.
Ah, then I ran into the wall. Ha, I win. Even though I ran into like every guy in the freaking way. It's really annoying. Wet the blade and concentrate. And Black Spirit quest again. He DMs, I'm player, although the DM in our Saturday game tells me I should be DMing.
She's evil enough.
I am very evil.
So we're going to the farm.
Why is this guy still up here? That's not the guy up here, it's the guy downstairs.
I'll meet the trade manager really quick then while you're in town. Concentrate.
Do you think you're immortal? That's really annoying. Who do you meet?
The trade manager. It's ironic that she gives you something to sell to her.
Is that Kale?
Suta. Kale is the a guard at the next, at the gateway. But we're going to go do the,
That's the Alejandro farm.
Yeah. So we're going to go to the Moretti plantation again. The node manager there should have a quest for us.
I guess you're pretty good at sensing where the money is.
The Black Spirit quest. A merchant should enjoy really large crowds. Kind of quest. So what we'll do you want from me? On so,
gotcha.
Meet you at the Moretti plantation.
Depends on the game.
Yeah, in our 13th age game, I'm playing a necromancer wizard. She's playing a fighter. In our Pathfinder game, she's playing a war priest, and I'm playing a blood rager because we're using the
farther away a product is from
the hybrid class. Everybody in the game is playing a hybrid class, so it's pretty well balanced. And then if you're a Dresden fan, she's a wizard, and I'm half fey.
I'm the Harry's daughter. Was it Karen and Harry, both of them?
Yeah,
Karen and Harry.
Alternate universe. To
alternate universe, yeah. Oh, I gotta go sell my shit.
Legal business permitted by the head of the League of Merchants. You can trust me.
What was I going to sell? I thought there was something. Maybe not. There's what it is. Oh, it's not older ability, though. Never mind. I need to repair. Then I can sell. Stuck on the frickin' door hang.
Yeah, it's the trap she's trying to get out of. It's always playing the cleric, and so she's playing a fighter this time. She's almost always the healer support class in every MMO we've ever played. So,
I'm like, no more healing. I'm done with healing. Well, not done, but, you know, done for now. Need a break from it.
Welcome.
Well, that was actually worth something, too.
Come on. Roll.
What's that?
Come on, getting a little weak for you.
Oh,
yeah. You know, a good support player in any, either MMO or tabletop game, can just totally make the difference between a super smooth campaign and, wow, we got butchered the first encounter because...
Where am I meeting you?
At the Moretti Plantation. So, yeah. I'd like some hybrid support characters. Nope, not that one. The Moretti Plantation.
You said Moretti.
Yeah, the Moretti Plantation. That's you going north.
No, I'm going south.
That's north.
I was looking. See?
All right.
A little delayed. Chill out. Jeez.
But I tend to like the hybrid classes. So, like in Pathfinder, I really like the Magus. That casting sword fighter combination. Hell, back in Dark Age of Camelot, my favorite character was the vampire, which was
loved the vampire. That was so much fun. Maybe that's why I like the classes here. Or was it this game? No, it was Asta when we were playing Asta that class.
Yeah, because it was had like kind of a
it had a vampire kind of yeah.
I think I've played almost every tabletop game under the sun. When I was in the service, we played all the time. If I wasn't at work, I was gaming. So I played just everything. I really love Shadowrun, but that's a...
Shadowrun was a lot of fun.
Yeah, it's a cyberpunk with magic and elves. One of my favorite ones. And Legend of the Five Rings, which is a kind of a mashup oriental game, and has a collectible card game that went with it.
Were you attacked by
Marvel Super Heroes
on your way
the
here?
Old system.
I miss the Marvel games.
Yeah, I'm ex-Navy.
What are we killing out here?
Scarecrows and lookouts. I didn't get to do anything interesting, though. It was rather boring and sedate, but hey, still signed up and did what I was supposed to do.
And of course the blacksmith now wants to talk to me. Right here.
Like way over. Yeah, right here is like way.
Oh, that's not you.
No, it's not.
Which side are you on?
I'm coming up on the journey.
Okay.
That power is down and both buttons.
Okay.
That takes almost all your energy bar at this point, but it's super effective. Pretty much it's all I spend your, it's like all you'll spend your energy on is doing that, you know, gather the crowd and then murder them with it.
Good to know. That wasn't me.
I like they were just standing there almost beating on him.
Weird.
If he's AFK, he's just standing there. Bet you he auto-panicked up here.
Probably. Let's see if I can round everybody up. You ready? You got yours? Use it. Hold on, Black Spirit wants to talk to me again.
I think it's fine, you cut that to me. Alright, you're ready. Come on, guys.
Oh, he's just telling me I need to freaking have more hit point knowledge to talk to them. I had a hard time finding people that wanted to play the game for the longest time. And it wasn't until I met him and got in the right gaming crowd. I did work for a company for a while that did network gaming, and that's where we ended up. Well, we didn't really meet there. We met at work.
We met working after you left that place.
Yeah, after I left there. But the company I worked for did gaming online. So, like, I started out playing, like, Quake and Red Alert. What else did I play? Crap, I don't remember. So many games back then.
Warcraft.
No, I didn't have Warcraft there.
Yeah, you did, because that's why you're sick of Warcraft. Well, you can't play Warcraft.
No, they didn't have Warcraft in those modules.
Yeah,
I played Warcraft myself. No, they didn't have Warcraft in the modules. They had NAM, which was a weird kind of Quakish-like type game. What else did they have?
Go back to the manager.
No, the manager? Okay. But yeah, they did. They had that, and
we had some good gaming stores out here for a while too. Then Wizards of the Coast built their stores out here in Western Washington and
killed it. Killed
them
all.
Killed all the other stores. And then when Hasbro bought Wizards of the Coast, they shut all those stores down. But at that point, the damage was done.
They're beating on that guy again still.
It must be pretty high level because they're not really hurting. All right, now we're going to go to the Eastern
Gateway.
Hold on,
you left some mobs here, and I'm killing them for a second.
Were you attacked by scarecrows on your way here?
No, I don't want that quest.
The rebels, the army, they're all...
Oh, she wants me to do this stupid seed pouch quest.
You didn't take her quest?
No, I didn't want to take the seed pouch quest.
Yeah, it was the same quest that you were just doing. It's the same mobs. So
you didn't say that. Well, I'll go kill them now.
I do believe I said you need to take the node manager's quest when you get here.
Night.
Can I get a witness?
No. Made it. Don't kill my worker.
Okay.
But I still don't have them for friggin' knowledge. I know.
Because I've taken this is my fourth character.
Yeah, and this is the only my second one. And you know my crap luck.
Fifth character. I had it the first time we ever played through there.
Mine's my crap luck.
Nah, thanks, guy. Hey, wise.
Wise beyond your years. Okay, I'm heading back now.
Just love the animation effects here when you fight and cut the wheat down. And...
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm cutting my way across the field.
Just because.
Half these guys are still pink and red.
Were you
so
attacked by scarecrows on your way here?
XP and you're still in XP range. So
the wheat from this farm can feed
but we're going
entire
up the road to the northern guard next.
Okay. Which one are we going?
It's the talk to Captain Tito.
Captain Tito?
Tito. Habano Tito.
Okay, I found it.
We really should set up this PC and get the card and just run long HDMI cables into it. And
yeah, I know.
Stream that way.
How much is that card? Or we have to get cards for both of us, don't we?
No.
Which one?
We go on our HDMI ports on our card, and then that would go to an HDMI in, so we can get the game capture.
Did you look up on what that one is? Or is that on the wish list?
It's $200 and it's on the wish list. Okay.
We'll give her a tax refund money. We could do it.
And then we just run our cameras over to it instead of into our PCs. It's not hard, it's just a matter of sitting down and doing it.
Doing it.
Collect the bounty. The rebels are right Stargator. There in front of you.
Stargator 07?
Yeah, there's Stargator 07. We
kind of a creepy.
That is a creepy icon. What is that?
It's awesome. It looks like an imprint or something like that.
So where are we heading?
It's these guys like right around the corner, the soldiers.
Oh, okay.
Kill them and their towers and all that stuff.
I remember this section. Except for this guy right here. Oh, he's
dead. Oh, the only thing with Lori now is that we're sure we can't hit the bullet. You probably cross the road and just kill people over there. Take them south.
Okay.
That's funny. Let's
see. That's the cleric in you that comes out, right? With the flags?
Something else. Where is it? This dude.
Rebel patrols.
Head your way, turn go the other way.
There was none this way.
There's nothing back that way.
So okay. I'll go this way. There's one. I see it.
Hopefully he's ignoring it. I'll go the one to the right. Over.
Dang it.
There's a couple on the right.
I got one right here. Killing my mobs that are on me. There we go. Which quest? I don't think I finished it. Oh, there it is. Which one?
Gang of Rebels.
Back to where?
Back to the Dark Hammer. Just right click on it. Give them that one.
Oh, is this one? I had two quests completed. That's what I was asking.
All right. Stargator's forgiven. It looks like the inverse of that one.
That does. Yeah. Not so creepy. Kind of.
Take the node manager's follow up. I guess. Back to kill the towers. But...
gate out. Climbed over the pillar.
Traitors don't get mercy. Am I right?
Gotta turn in.
Do you want to collect the bounty?
You obtain beer.
Yeah, don't do his follow-up.
Have you come to take part in putting the rebels down?
Back here. It's annoying.
El Rundi must be punished.
I finished the one, didn't take it.
No, we just want the towers.
Nope.
And the banners. Not this, that's quite the things.
Erics and the supplies. Just go back through the camp to get and kill everything all over again.
Yeah,
I have no clue. Some of them are rather creepy. What's that? You getting these? You're getting the flags, aren't you? I'm getting the rest of the camp stuff.
Supplies.
And I'm killing a bunch of dogs too. Oh, now we got dogs too.
And cats. And whoever's face that is. Not so good. Not so good.
I don't know who you're talking about.
The face, the normal looking face that Star Vader used.
To be the last of the supplies. Need one more watchtower. Oh, I need one more rebel flag. I was out of the way. Got it. That was not the right one, apparently. Or did it? There it goes. That was annoying. The pyramid with the eye is kind of cool.
The Illuminati. Knew there was something fishy about that guy.
Traitors don't get mercy. Am I right? You want to collect the bounty?
Do you finish this too? Oh, we didn't take one from him. Just the one, right?
Yeah, just that guy, and then he'll give you a follow-up to go talk to the horse guy.
If you want a horse, you can safely leave it here. El Rundi wasn't actually the one who started it.
Make sure this is actually the follow-up.
Wait, he said we talked to him again? No.
Tito is
it was somebody else then. Over here. Back to the manager. That's annoying.
Yeah, the cash shop's a little rough sometimes. Especially for things like that ghillie suit that is damn near required for high level play.
Right? Yeah.
For open world PvP, so.
Black Spirit's back up again.
But I really think the ghillie suit's the only,
needed.
Yeah, it's the only thing that's really pay to win.
Yep. We used part of our tax money and spent like, what, $50 a piece? Didn't we?
Yeah.
Yeah, spent like $50 a piece and got like the ghillie suit and the pets.
And one to the co-op. That's the Kill the Seven Captain L.
Okay.
Yeah. Although I have seen some videos, that's why I think it's pay to win watching some of them. Like, all of a sudden a bush stands up and attacks somebody. It's like, where the hell was that guy?
Yeah. I can go chop a bush down. Why can't I just chop a bush down and like put it in front of me? It's cheaper.
Ever in those ninja?
Yeah.
I think some of them like right here.
You got a dude right on you. He's trying
to.
He's trying to find you.
Go ahead and summon it. Now I can look right at the same time and then freezing.
Smoked you.
Dare backpack you.
I was going to say, he didn't want to talk to me either. He wants us to turn in him back there.
Yeah, back to the,
back to the other guy.
Luckily,
random bush jumps out of a bush.
Luckily, most of those bushes are Chris Farley and are just absolutely harmless. They'll yell at you a lot and just move along. I kind of dated myself by making Chris Farley jokes.
Traitors don't get mercy. Am I right? You want to collect the bounty?
Bounty hunter. Woohoo! I'm getting up there on the titles now.
What are you up to now?
8.1% progress. I have 44 world, 7 combat, 11 life, 20 fishing. So my luck's at level 2 with max energy plus 2.
My luck's at 2, max energy plus 3, XP, XP increase plus 3.
Really?
Because I'm at 9.9 because I have 28 combat, 46 world. So I have.
You've also done more combat crap than I have.
Yeah, I'm at 34.6 overall. For world and 7.2% for combat.
That sucks. Yeah, I was kind of afraid to make 45 because I really didn't want to do PvP yet. But I dinged it and I'm like, oh crap, no going back now.
Alright, so we're going to go.
These are on the knee.
Alright, so we're going to run up the hill to the.
I took my cat out. Hold on. What's that?
We're going to run up the hill to the keep and kill the soldiers in the keep for a little bit. Grind up to 20.
I did not mean to. Dang it. One button.
We're out of time.
We're out of time?
Yeah.
Crap. Bummer. I'm going to turn my quest down here. Where are you heading?
I gotta run back and put my gear on the other character to get to it.
Gotcha.
It's back in Olivia.
Yeah, mine's back in Olivia as well. I'm gonna run back to the Alejandro farm real quick, turn in that quest, and then swing that way. Because you have a quest to turn into Alejandro farm. At least I do.
I do as well.
It's along the way, might as well. You know what I mean?
Trying to get there right now.
So have you guys worked on horse breeding at all in the game so far? We've been capturing a couple horses, but we haven't actually done any of the horse breeding yet.
This is a legal business permitted by the head of the League of Merchants. You can trust me.
Oh, can't sell any more of them. I've caught, what, one or two tier ones? Two?
One
tier one and one tier two is what I've caught. And then I bought a tier one and I have my tier three. So, have not tried any breeding yet. I have not been lucky enough to get any females, only males. So, Darkshard Rex did purchase a female. That just sounds wrong. A horse.
About a female horse. Making it worse than it is.
About a female horse. And he's going to try doing the horse breeding. So we'll see how that goes. You looking up that card?
What?
I said, you looking up that card or no? Oh, you're doing something else.
Yeah. I really wish Successive for Fanny would go back to playing BDO.
What's he playing now?
Follow the indicator. They're playing Dark Souls.
Pace. Blah. Best of the virtuous.
You know, this guy is offline.
Yeah.
He has 700 viewers.
How does he have 700 viewers when he's offline?
There are people still chatting. I don't get this guy.
That's weird. Okay, I gotta go all the way back.
He must have just gone offline.
And they're just not coming offline yet. Who knows? What are you saving up for next on the, now that you've got the Carver, is it Carver 2? Yeah, Carver 2.
So the next one is the Dragon Claw at 21. I need 11 points for that, so that'll be the next goal. I think everything after that's quite a bit higher on that. Then you get, we'll be gunning for, yes, Red Moon 2, and the
I guess I'm saving mine for now.
Probably pick up Carver 3 at 20.
Carver 3?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm pretty close to that. Not a debate what I'm going to do tonight with my main character, because obviously we can't go back to the fishing spot. Somebody's been camping our fishing spot and just slaughtering everybody there while they're all AFK fishing. And that's no fun.
Hey, at least you can get to this site at work. I can't.
No problem. Work all you want. I don't care.
Yeah. My company restricts pretty much all gaming sites. If you visit a gaming site once,
it's gone.
You'll get there once. The filter will scan it, identify it as a gaming site, and block it from that, and add it to the blacklist from that point forward.
Fun.
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah. You know, it's a PvP game. I've played other open world PvP games in the past, and Shadowbane. It's old school, but literally, if somebody in your group in that game was pissing you off because they were looting too much, you boot them from the group, gank them, and loot everything they've been ninja looting from you out of their inventory.
That's wrong.
Yep. Happened a couple times. They're like, stop looting, dude. Stop looting, dude. All right, you asked for it. Dead.
Oh man. Do you see that, Deacon?
Yeah, I can do that, but I happen to know that our InfoSec team is pretty sharp, and there's some things that just aren't worth it. You know, it's like, I can ninja around, but is it worth getting caught and fired over?
No.
Nah. So, I deal with it like a big boy and just browse my phone. Now I really feel old.
Why?
Because when I was in school, the internet didn't exist. Yeah, definitely, it's not worth browsing forums and watching Twitch to, it's easier just, I can watch YouTube though, so I do get my gaming fix usually through that.
Which is silly, because you can watch the same things pretty much around Twitch, because people that play Twitch export them to YouTube and you can watch the YouTube videos.
Yeah.
Just can't watch them live. Unless they're actually streaming live on YouTube.
Not very many people do that.
No.
I think OBS Studio has that capacity.
Does it?
And stream to two locations.
That'd be kind of cool. You have to export your videos.
I figure out how Meg is kind of still up. He's either up or he's dead. There is no kind of.
Huh?
oh, world chat, they're like, is Beg still up? He's one of the world bosses.
Oh, I wasn't reading chat.
It's like, sorta. Like, how is he sorta still up? Unless they...
He's constantly flailing.
He's constantly butchering everyone.
Yeah, I kind of wish they had that back when we were in school to, you know, kind of push against. We didn't have that. I think all my computers at school, this will really date me, all had freaking floppy drives. The, you know.
The 5 1/4.
5 1/4 floppies. Yeah. I think maybe my senior year we had ones that had the smaller ones. Maybe. I don't know. It's been a while. I'm trying to remember that crap. Well, hi.
Yeah, if you're not trying to get away from with something in high school, then you're probably not doing it right.
I take a gear off.
You can leave your items here.
Belt, there it is.
Yeah, it's that 3D printed save object. Yeah, that's it. Oh, I didn't say anything important.
Probably talking smack.
Could have been.
Okay, crossing my fingers that it won't disconnect and drop me. These work. Yay! You talk it smack.
I'll take good care of them. Trust me.
No. I'm too tired for that.
Buy a house to use as storage, you'll have more room.
Here's my horsies. Level 20, level 21, level 17. I've all been training. I don't know if I want to train them again tonight.
I'm still 44 on this character, so I enjoy fishing.
You can go fish still. I did make professional sticks cooking.
Haha.
Yeah, finally got ahead.
Yep, 4% in there, and then my professional 2 in fishing.
Because I also have the catfish at 5.
Yeah.
So.
My farming's at beginner 5. I've been really working that. Oh, I got to do my freaking farm. Oh, well. I'll already deal with it later. I don't think I have a character that's over there. Oh, I do. No, I don't. Dang it. Nope. I have to take a crap out of my inventory.
Give you a free wagon.
Yeah, free, not so much. I paid for it. With my fishing money.
Wagons aren't cheap.
It's yeah, they aren't free. Cheap at all. Then I had to buy the cover piece and the wheels and then this little thingy on the back because the badge, I got to repair that crap. Holy crap. That gives weight limit. I don't really care about that anymore. The durability on this, apparently I need to fix the durability. The wheels give it speed, and the cover gives it more stability.
So, one of my horses is a female.
Yeah.
It's the blonde in the group.
It's the blonde.
Yeah, one of my horses is blonde.
Are you being sexist? Horse sexist?
Horse
sexist. Yeah, this thing turns so horribly.
Same thing. Being horse sexist.
So... That's the trade manager. I can't believe him. For no one. Well, our fishing gets us what? About 500K a night, easily?
I make about $1 million a day if I'm actively fishing.
If you're actively fishing, yeah.
If I fish at night and fish while I'm at work, I make about $1 million a day.
You must be a natural horse whisperer.
Sometimes more if I get lucky.
Catching my stupid thing here. I can't even. I can't repair my stuff here. That's annoying. Because the stable keeper
doesn't have
the repair option. He's got stable and there's nothing available. That's annoying.
All right, well, I'm heading off to bed. Gotta get up early. So snap.
Have a good night. Be up in a bit. I'm not staying up too late. Almost forgot to put this on. Yeah, it doesn't turn very nicely. It's horrible to turn, especially in towns. and it bounces off everything. This thing turns worse than any car I've ever seen before. We don't need no stinking physics. So close, not yet. Just need 500 more. Yeah, what's nice about having the wagon is it trains all of your horses at once. So last night I set it on an auto loop overnight, and my character, my horses were 18, I think like 7 and like 5 or something. I don't know why this horse is leveling so much faster than my other two horses. I think it must be a level 1. This is going to be a tier 2. And for some reason my horse name didn't take, so it stuck with horse. Stupid thing. And this is my tier 3 that came when I purchased the game with the extra stuff, so. He should be digging 22 soon. There it is. Have you guys done the farming yet? Making your own little farmland stuff? Yeah, I agree that it's not cool that you have to name your horse before you don't even know the gender. I had that same issue when I picked the one named Morpheus because I was like, okay, well, and now I have to pick a gender neutral name because I have no clue what it is. You have a good night. Thank you for watching. Gotcha. I've been doing the cherry blossoms for the cherry blossom festival thing that they have, trying to save up those petals for different things. It's really annoying. Why can't I? heal. That's just annoying.
You can only use one mount at a time. Keep that in mind.
Night, thank you for watching as well. See you guys soon.
You can either capture or purchase a horse.
There are two possible reasons for you coming here. Either you're looking for flowers or tools.
It's on me.
What about the talk around town about Isabel, who is
full,
beautiful, and magnificently wealthy?
Ah, every man should venture.
Well, I'm going to head to bed here, so I'm going to log off for the night. Thank you, everybody, for watching. Don't forget to follow me on Twitter. I'll post on there when I'm going to be streaming again. Thank you again. Have a great night.